You and I spoke yesterday, right at this hour, and you said we got to fight, fight, fight. Now, 24 hours later, you've changed your mind.
Oh, well, I'm very proud of the efforts that we advanced to stop the Unaffordable Care Act. It's not good for America. Had a union member call me just yesterday and said, Scott, I can't keep my insurance, and folks in the union hall are really upset about it. It's not a good bill, and I'm proud of the work that we did there. That said,
but now
we're at a point, what are we fighting for? The delay of only 1 year of the individual mandate, and also the elimination of some subsidies. Now, the question is, does that objective, when measured up against the pain, both economic and the damage being done to our military, including a full shutdown of reserve operations, you try to balance those out? And my point is, I don't think that a continued shutdown advances our conservative agenda.
So you want the speaker to bring up a clean bill, no strings attached, to fund the entire government?
That's correct. And the people that ought to be experiencing pain as a result of the shutdown are not the American people, but the Democrats in the Senate who have been in transition.